Now you know I don't fuck with this girl, bro. You know I don't fuck with this girl, bro. Hey,
took the mask off. Like y'all was having great conversation. What changed?
I don't like boys.
Pimples. Look, listen. This is my blind date. Look. Don't pick my team on my. Look. Pimples. Yo.
What's up, YouTube? Today, I got another blind date. It's gonna get real crazy. Let me hop right into it, yo. Zodiac TV here. You know, Rel's in the building. It got real crazy. Just tune in, yo. Shout out to creators of this video, Island Boy, Avante.
That stupid ass Michael Jackson jacket.
I mean, it's nice, no offense.
Nah, he said she got the Thriller jacket. Oh, no.
Look, I had this on earlier, y'all. He did not get on me at all.
It's life, buddy.
So you really hate her?
Absolutely.
Oh, my God.
Hate is a powerful word, like, he's lying.
I tried. All right, Dimples, Look, we gotta tell you something else. It's a prank.
This is not no prank.
I literally told you right after you left, I said, bro, we gonna prank.
Y'all know me. Look, my tear is falling, y'all. I'm very sensitive.
Why you know that girl like that?
You was crying for real?
I'm very sensitive.
You wanna go get some ice cream or something?
Or Bonte, you could ask her some questions. No, she gotta ask me a question first.
Okay.
Yeah.
Besides YouTube, like, do you do anything else? Or are you, like, just straight with YouTube?
How she know I'm a YouTuber?
Because I know him. I watch on YouTube.
Oh, you watch me?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you a fan. Besides YouTube, what would I want to do in my life?
That's wild. Well, if you don't just do YouTube now, like, if you do anything else, let me know. But if not, then, like, what else would you, if you didn't do YouTube, what did you want to do?
I don't even know. Probably CDL. I'd probably be getting my CDL.
I don't even know how he could be so mean. Like, she looks so
my license to be
like
a truck driver.
Oh, you like driving for a long time?
Yeah, that shit running my family.
So you look wild innocent.
So you want to do it because it running your family? Or you want to
do it? No, I'm doing it because it's like my family like got that? Bus companies and shit like that. So it's like, it would have been some easy, quick money, basically. Mm. To just get my CDL. What about you? What do you do?
I go to school for psychology.
Oh, so you psycho?
No, I would be cheating the psychos.
Wait, that's psycho is, so like, you can tell what I'm thinking? Like,
I'm not psychic.
That's a psychic.
That's the same thing. What I'm thinking about right now?
Nah, he's wildin'.
Buy me something to eat.
No, I was thinking about buying myself something to eat, so you was kind of close.
Close enough, right?
Yeah.
All right. I'm doing good, then. I'm learning something.
Damn, that's crazy as fuck.
What else? So you said your CDL, and then I seen you had on your YouTube. That don't mean I'm a fan, y'all, because I know what he be having. You got like the nice little SRT8.
Yeah, it's basically
so you like cars and stuff.
Yeah, it's basically a Hellcat, you know. It's like grandpa.
Grandpa.
Yeah. What you drive?
I don't drive anything. My car got totaled, but not my fault.
So where your other car?
I get a scooter, mamas.
Walker.
Oh, you are the Lime scooter.
No, I don't even get on them. I fell on them. Scooter. So
yeah,
I don't
he probably them. Fell in love. So you like, what you like? Do you like dates? I like dates.
Yeah, I like dates. I like fun dates. But I consider a date, like if it was just, you like cars, you like
you
riding around,
last
we could just ride around, go somewhere, sightsee.
93 expensive though.
93 expensive.
Yeah, so you got that gas money.
Yeah, I got gas money. That's all right.
We can ride around. You just got to put gas in my car. Cause I ain't
each and every trip.
Yeah, for sure.
To spice it up, we're going to take the mask off, because right now you're not talking about really nothing.
Okay.
All right. And I want...
I'm scared. Did she take her mask off?
No. Yeah, she's going to take her mask off, too.
Okay, bet.
All right, so...
Hold on. I'm not really... I'm scared.
You ready?
Yeah, they really set her up to tell you.
Yeah.
What the fuck's so funny? Can I take this mask off?
Ain't nothing funny. Alright. Come over some in the camera. Alright. Now, you ready? Alright. One, two, three. Take y'all mask off.
Man, you know I don't fuck with this girl, bro. You know I don't fuck with this girl, bro.
Yo, that's so mad disrespectful. Like, I know she hurt. Like, she laughing, but she a little hurt. I gotta hurt.
That stupid ass Michael Jackson jacket.
Don't play with me. This nice North Face Bubba coat from North Face. Don't play with me.
You look like you work at DoorDash or something.
Look, I had this on earlier, y'all. He didn't nag it on me at all. You saw me earlier.
Oh my God.
And y'all, my name is not Keisha. My name is Douglas.
I ain't seen Michael Jackson Thriller, so I'm gonna show y'all real quick. Hold on. Real quick. Don't be mad at me. Hold on. Give me 2 seconds. Two seconds. Fuck it.
Nah, Keisha. What happened to Keisha? Why your eyes so big? You can see what I'm doing right now. You can see what I'm doing. You can think about
me. I'm gonna get out of the car. Video over. Bye, y'all.
No. Wait, we gotta finish it. Y'all was having a good conversation.
Oh, I keep revving that answer. I'm
gonna
do the drawing.
Bartek, what? Come. Consider the blind date.
Oh my God. Why are you doing all of that? Why do you hate me?
You got me in front of this koala bear. Yeah, don't be in front of.
Cute.
Not that's one.
It's not. I'm ugly.
It's not giving. That's what y'all be saying. It's not. What you got on your feet?
Uggs, boy Uggs. All black.
Wait, hold on. So, you was being nice before you took the mask off. Like y'all was having great conversation. What changed?
I don't like boys.
You was talking about riding a lot. Someone said you don't like boys.
I don't like men.
You was so hollering about all that riding.
Y'all was just, nigga, y'all was just cool, like, before the mask came on. What changed?
Let me go back in time.
So you like me better when you can't see me?
Yup. Or hear you. You got AirPods?
No, you was listening to me.
You was listening
me.
The whole time.
Why are you trying to stunt like that?
Why you doing all that, Vontae? Like what she did to you? What happened?
Cause she act weird when she get around some fucking
that boy a menace.
Black ass niggas and shit.
Oh,
what?
Oh,
he never even
there,
seen
buddy.
Me around no niggas.
So
no, bro.
So what changed when, before you take the mask off and now?
I seen this disaster.
Oh my God.
All right, back.
What you got? Come here. We gonna settle this. How you feel about that? What? Like, why are you saying that? Close the door.
Oh, sorry.
Why do you think he's saying all that? Why do you think he's doing all that extra stuff?
Is it closed?
Yeah, it's closed. Why do you think he's doing all that extra stuff?
I don't know, bro. But
how you feel about that?
You know why I don't like you.
I don't know. I actually don't know why.
Do you
but
like him?
But this is what happened. It was an interview. He asked if I had a boyfriend. At the time, what I said, no. And then, like, 2 weeks later, what's y'all give him my number and everything.
Get out of here.
He texted me back. What the hell?
Get out
so then
here.
I had started
back
talking
off.
To somebody. And I said it in somebody else's video. They was like, y'all got boyfriends? We like, yeah. Then he could come up to me, what, a week after that or something like that. So I said, you got boyfriend? I'm like,
You got the wrong nigga. That's not what happened. What happened? Tell me what
we
happened.
We were supposed to go out. We were supposed to go somewhere that night. You dressed up and you didn't talk about something.
Wrong,
I tried to hug you. You were talking about something. Get away from me.
Except with the Thriller like, jacket right here.
That was way before the coronavirus. You probably had the corona. You brought it over here. So
I moved in when it was corona. So what are you talking
right.
about?
That was last year, last semester.
So let me ask you this. I put y'all on this blind date for a reason, right? So would you give him a second
Wait,
shot?
I got a question. So you, if that was me, like I said, y'all.
It was you because you was dressed up. And I tried, I was like,
so even if
doing?
I said, get off of me, you doing all this because I said, get off of me?
Because you fake as fuck. Right
every time I
you
try to talk
like
to
you. You fake like that North Face.
This came from the actual story. Don't ever
oh my
me,
God, man.
But well, every time I North y'all face. Come out here and I be like, hey, what do you do? Walk away.
Because what is there to talk right. about?
So who's fake if I'm trying to talk to you?
No.
So would you give him another chance?
Talk to your boyfriend.
Dimples, look.
Nah, she really getting mad. Y'all gotta chill. Y'all gotta chill off her. Like she look mad innocent. Like she really y'all crazy for that.
Hold on, yo.
Look at me holding the laughing
dimples,
like
Dimples. Look, listen. This my blind date. Look. Don't pick my team on mine. Look.
Nipples. Yo. Yo, so.
Let her go through her Android, bro.
Shut up.
Nah, stop. Girl, stop. Let her live. Let her live. Nipples. Would you give him another chance?
Nah, because you see how you acting. I'm cool.
Nah, I'm saying, like, he could make it up. Like,
I'm cool. Hurt my heart. I'm okay.
You say he hurt you?
Yeah, I'm cool.
So you wouldn't give him another chance?
Mm-mm. So, you see him just laughing.
So if you would have, like, do something else, you would probably think about it? Like, if he apologized? No?
I apologize.
She's done, yo.
I'm sorry. Can I get the back?
So if you would have, like, do something else, you would probably think about it? Like, if he apologized? No?
I apologize if I get the bias. I'm sorry. Can I get the bonus?
No. See, now he's talking to you. So, how you feel about Vontae when you first met him and now?
Nah, pop on him.
I don't want to do the interview no more.
You don't want to be in the video no more?
No.
Why?
I'm going to go inside.
You going to go inside?
No, I might go back in the
Damn, Vontae, why you did that, bro?
It's life.
Like, y'all was cool before the mask came off and then you did all that. For what?
It's life, buddy.
So you really hate her?
Absolutely.
Oh, my God. Damn, Dimples.
She's about to cry. You gotta chill.
All right, Dimples. Look, we gotta tell you something else. It's a prank. It's a prank.
This is not no prank.
No, you know I'm fucking with you, but that shit old, bro. No.
It's a prank.
That shit old, No.
That girl like that,
it's a prank, Dimples. We planned it. I prank you, so you thought you was gonna prank him, and I prank you. I told him right after you left. I literally did.
This person walked up to me and said he wanted to prank him.
Right, and we planned it and prank you. That's a YouTuber mind. I literally told him right after you left. Really I said, crying. Bro, we gonna prank.
Y'all know me. Look, my tear is falling. Y'all, I'm very sensitive.
I'm so baby.
You was crying for real?
I'm very sensitive.
You wanna go get some ice cream or something?
Yeah, let's go get some ice cream or something, bro. We got it. We got to treat.
You know how hard it was to be mean.
I was trying.
Like, you can see this video. Like, some of the parts, I was like smiling when you looked away.
That's why I took you out of the car and I tried to make you think I'm telling you that. You know, but I came back into mine. I was like, bro, turn up, yo. You can start turning up. Oh my God!
Yeah,
right, man.
I know
this
the whole time,
bro. Bro, make sure y'all go follow Dimples, bro. I'm gonna put her Instagram on the screen. Make sure y'all go follow. If y'all want to see her in more videos, well, she not gonna be on my channel again. Maybe my channel, but now her and Vontae finna start doing whatever they do.
Oh, that's the video for real. Shout out to Vontae 1K and Island Boy Raw. Shout out to Dimples. Like this was a good prank. You feel me? I'm jacking the video. I'm jacking it. Shout out to the Exotic TV family. Like, appreciate y'all. Keep tuning in. I love y'all. I'm gonna keep dropping bangers for y'all. This was crazy. Like, I might have to do something like this on somebody. We might have to bring this to Exotic TV. We might have to run this back on Exotic TV. Our style. You feel me? Me and Rock. We gonna have that shit for y'all real soon. But yeah, this was crazy. Like, I had a girl tearing up and all that. Like, that is really wicked. Like, y'all was really on some demon time, evil type. Yo. But that's enough is enough, yo. Thank y'all for tuning in. And I'm going to catch y'all next time.